Greg, this is just an ordinary ticket window. Why is it in the exhibition?
Well, mainly because I want to put it in here, I guess. Because I thought, you know, that's kind of a thing you could take part in, you know. I've got it right here, and people walk up. The kids like it. They like to take tickets. That's nice. It's better than having them just look at it on the wall.
But then the ticket window is better than a picture of a ticket window.
Well, I think that this is a thing you run into a lot, particularly in past periods of art, where you find people representing, making illusions of things. And this is enjoyable as a working process, if you like that. But I personally feel, let's not beat around the bush. If you're going to give a person a ticket window, give them one. Why bother painting it? It's just a lot of trouble. A lot of work.
What about this piece with all the nose on it? Were you trying to kid anybody with that?
No, maybe I was. It's hard to say. There it is. What are you going to say about it? Some people think I was kidding them, some people won't. As it was, I just wrote no on a painting I was doing, and the no speaks, and it comes out and it says it. You can't be more explicit than that.